Masks here. I know it's been a while since I posted the last video, so I'm going to give a little update for you today. Let's go over here. As you can see, Catacomb Crawler. I got two casts. I'm going to be painting these guys very soon. Hopefully, I'll be painting this one tomorrow. I think this is the one with the straps. No, it's not. I'm going to be painting this one tomorrow, hopefully, so a video should be up very soon. Catacomb Crawler Part 3. So yeah, that's that. This is a new half mask I'm working on. I'm pretty sure most of you guys know what it is by now. But if you don't, there'll be a little hint at the end of the video, so I'll kind of leave that as a surprise. Let's see what we got here. Okay, so protocol number 0. I kind of wanted to make this the introduction of this mask a little bit more, I don't know, mysterious or whatever, but yeah, I'm just going to show you. Here he is. Definitely went for a more realistic look. Still not... God damn, what's wrong with this thing? It's not working too well today. Oh no, frickin' wonder. I need to take better care of these things. There we go. Alright, so... Yeah. Took a... Definitely a different direction with this mask. I didn't expect to sculpt this mask the way, well, it is right now, but I just did. And I think he looks pretty cool, and I think I'm going to stray away from the protocol number 0 type design, and I'm going to go with this one. A little bit more realistic than I usually make my masks, but that's okay. I was looking to improve, and I guess, you know, sculpting realism is the best way to do that, right? So, obviously he's not done yet. I'm going to do some skin details. Some more stuff here and there. I'll give you guys a couple of close-up shots of the eye so you can see what's going on. So, yeah. Gonna work on this mask a little bit more. I'll give you guys an update video sooner or later. Yeah. That's just about it. Can't think of anything else. And I will leave the video with a little preview of Shadow. Remake. Resculpt. Whatever.
Badass coffee.